Meanwhile, Bhutan chose the Chad way out of this conundrum and is the only country who refuses to recognize either government, and is therefore the only country in the world who doesn't recognize the existence of China in any facet.